even models for water pipes because of its twisted spiral shape. In many countries, Victor and Walter Schauberger obtained patents for their spiral pipes. Such pipes are not easy to make. Felix Heding of the Association for Implosion Research heats up copper pipes in order to bend them. With a roller he made himself, he can twist the now flexible copper pipe.